That's deep. Real deep. Time to get it out. And see, ladies and gentlemen, that's the danger of driving in an abandoned creek bed. Let's see if we can still keep going after that dunking. Now, some complain that I don't shoot my videos realistically. Guys, it's very hard with this terrain to kind of like get the camera angle down low. So I prefer to give you guys an adventure where you can see the truck doing what it can do. As you can see, it just fell into a deep hole. One of the dangers of crawling here. But waterproof your truck and you're good. Oh, bit of wheel lift there. Now, I've got to figure out how to get out. I tripped over a stump. Thank you. It's a long way down.